In this example, we are given that a copper cube of mass 200 grams lies down on a rough inclined plane of inclination 37 degree at a constant speed. We need to assume any loss in mechanical energy goes into the block as thermal energy, and we are required to find the increase in temperature of block as it goes down by 60 centimeters. We are also provided with a specific heat of copper that is 420 joule per kilogram Kelvin. On this solution, let us first analyze the situation. We are given with an inclined plane of 37 degree inclination and a block is moving at a constant speed. Constant speed implies its acceleration is zero. That means the accelerating force, which is mg sin theta acting on it, will be exactly balanced by the friction. So we can directly state for constant speed, here friction must be equal to mg sin theta. Now in this situation, if we find out the work done by friction, so work can be simply written as minus FL, and friction here can be written as, which is equal to mg sin theta. The mass of block is 200 gram, so it is 0.2. G we can take as 10. Sin 37 degree we can write as 3 by 5 multiplied by the length along the incline which it is covering is 60 centimeter. It is 0.6. Negative sign shows that the work done by friction is negative. It is extracting energy from mechanical energy. So the result on calculation will be getting this to, this will be 0.72 joule negative. And we can state work done by friction is this, and whole of this amount of work is being absorbed by the block as thermal energy. Here we can state if temperature of a block increases by delta T, this implies we can write 0.72 is equal to ms delta T. So here delta T is equal to 0.72 divided by mass and specific heat. So here mass is 0.2 kilogram and specific heat is 420 joule per kilogram Kelvin. On solving, will get it 0.00857 degree centigrade. That is the answer to our problem.